So of all the things I could have done on a Saturday, I decided to go on the Great North Walk with these Catholic men. We were hiking along the length of the Jerusalem Bay track from Cowan to Brooklyn on the Hawkesbury River. As we were leaving Cowan, a southbound freight passed through. Quite a sight for a rail fan. And as it turned out, it was the only train I was going to see on the whole hike. Leaving the train spotting behind, we turned left into the bush. Heading towards the Jerusalem Bay Bridge across the M1 freeway, where there are some treacherous steps going down onto the bridge, which are nothing compared to the even more dangerous and treacherous terrain to come that I could not film on a smartphone. On a GoPro, I have no idea. As such, the parts of this hike that you will see are the ones that were safe to film with a smartphone. Everything else is basically consigned to history. And if you think I sound disparaging about all of this throughout the whole video, it's because I'm still aching from it. And here we are at one of the first of the many water crossings we had to make on this journey.
Yep.
Apologies for the fingers, that's the problem with smartphones, you never know where your thumb's going to appear. And here is our leader and organizer, Matthew. Or there he was. You'll see him again later. And here we are walking along the sides of Jerusalem Bay. And there is Matthew with Alex. And my head popping in every now and then. And mud, plenty of mud.
This is Jerusalem Bay, just up this, looking out. And there's a famous palm tree that's in here. Here it is here. Famous palm tree that's in close to Jerusalem Bay. There it is.
And the rest of our group. And here is a panning shot around Jerusalem Bay from the campsite. Bring your own gas bottle, and take it with you when you leave. And here I am much later, and much wearier, with some fellow stragglers, looking down upon the Sydney to Newcastle railway main line. And much later on, we came across this view of the Hawkesbury River Railway Bridge.
There should be another pylon somewhere for the bridge, which is unused.
It's on the other side.
Yeah.
That's the old one that they fell apart.
Yeah.
And here is me splayed upon a rock at the T intersection between two trails.
Tells you how tired I am.
And here's a rare side of me near the front of the pack. For the rest of this, I was at the very end.
In summary, I would not do this again. Certainly not readily, and not without possibly a brain transplant. But here we are, Brooklyn, Angler's Rest.
And here we are out on the veranda. So thank you all for watching, but don't do what I did. Please.
Oh, here now, so.